Shadowlands fucking murdered my guild. It was one of Zoval's many plans. Since clearly everything that happened in Azeroth was all part of Zoval's master plan, surely one of Zoval's plans was also try to make it so that the expansion itself was so shitty so that all guilds would disband because they don't have enough people and there's less people running the raids. This got an IQ of over 9,000, man.